Hey, Greeno, you better check the old bits. See if anybody we know bought the farm.
Great, boss. You want to check this off?
Are you telling me that the runs to a whole section?
Sure. The bits is the biggest thing in the whole paper.
Greeno, I think we may have a business opportunity here.
Boss and Guido's funeral home. Heaven can wait. I'll see if the chapel is available on that date.
Sounds like he's got a live one, Greeno.
Yeah, they want the chapel for Tuesday afternoon.
Sign him up!
You're in. Will you be needing a casket as well? Our Dark Shadows model is quite popular.
Good selling, Greeno.
I'll have to verify that. Hey, boss, do we got a choir?
Certainly we got a choir.
Certainly we got a choir. If you shall drop off the departed on Wednesday, we'll have him looking good as new. Bye, Mrs. DeBrett.
He's better get us a choir, Greeno.
How come I get all the dirty work?
Because I'll be busy with the catering, that's how come.
Right, boss.
Minds are us. I wonder if Chateau Gatineau is too pretentious for a funeral.
Excuse me. I'm Amy Radcliffe.
And, how may I service you?
You can take care of my late husband.
Did you have something in mind, casket-wise, I mean?
I'm sure. Whatever you suggest is fine.
What about, flowers?
I love it when a man buys me flowers.
It's what we're here for. To see to all your, needs.
You are too kind.
When, will you be ready for the funeral?
I'm sure I'll be ready whenever you are.
Shall we say, Friday?
Friday it is. You can pick up Herbert at Ottawa Memorial.
And I'll have a limo pick you up Friday morning.
You can pick me up whenever you like. I'd better be going. I have an appointment with the insurance company.
There is some side benefits to this funeral game. Is there Greeno? He should have been back an hour ago. Greeno!
What?
Get out of there! We got customers waiting!
Can a guy get 40 wings, boss?
Move it!
What a grouch. And, how may I help you in your time of bereavement?
Hi, ma'am. Thank you. I'm Sandra DeBrett, and my husband's funeral is tomorrow.
Oh, yes. The late Mr. DeBrett. Will that be burial or cremation?
Cremation.
Ouch! I hope we got enough propane.
Oh. Have you, made all the arrangements for tomorrow?
Yep. Everything's Jake. We even got a choir lined up.
Oh, thank you. That was my Donald's last wish.
And, where is the deceased now?
I read his body. It's downstairs.
Perfect. I'll check him in and, we'll see you tomorrow. Oh, what kind of diet did they have this guy on? Hey, boss, we need the oven for Mr. DeBrett tomorrow.
I'll get another tank of propane.
I just brought him in. You better get two.
Yeah, we don't want to run out with the fence in the fire, so to speak.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's better to get all boy ready for the big event tomorrow, Guino.
Right, boss.
This is the boss speaking. Send me a couple of more tanks of propane, will ya? The is starting to pile up around here.
There you go. That looks great, Mr. DeBrett. This stuff really works. Maybe I should get me colors done.
Formaldehyde should be applied as soon as possible after death. Words to live by.
Hey, boss! The choir is here!
Hello!
Hello!
Boys! I didn't think yous were getting up for another couple of years!
We're on a day pass!
Yeah, on a day pass!
Yeah!
Well, let's hear your stuff!
Bring us in your dead! Bring us in your dead! We'll bury them, we'll burn them! Bring us in your dead! Your husband's decomposing, your eyes are turning red. The bossing wheel will fix things, bring us in your dead.
One more time.
Bring us in your dead, bring us in your dead. We'll bury them, we'll burn them, bring us in your dead.
But what did you expect? The guy's dead!
Hey, say, boss, whatever happened to Vinny the Tout?
He got his law degree.
Nah!
That's how Vinny, still living off the avails.
The engineer Louis the Weasel, he moved to Toronto and became an accountant.
Hey, that's how Louis, he always did likes the numbers game.
Hey, boss, I think yous have got a visitor.
My car is waiting outside.
Where are you off to, boss?
Where are we off to?
I'm going to take you to places you've never been.
It's like I always say, Guino. The customer comes first.